the way the competition is. Everyone here is so nice and so friendly.
It's so much fun, and I love trying to predict your opponent's move.
I would have to say the strategy.
The battles and meeting all the new people.
I like opening the packs.
When I was in like first grade, my friend got me a starter deck for my birthday, and then I loved it.
One of my brother's friends handed him a card pack one day, and then we started playing cards, and our dad looked up the video game, and then we started playing that.
I remember playing Pokémon Pinball, actually, right before I got Pokémon Silver.
Going into a league challenge and winning it with Rayquaza Emboar.
It's playing Kling Klang from the Plasma Storm set, just shutting off all the X's from attacking.
I go to a bunch of different places, like I've been to different countries because of Pokémon.
It makes life a bit more busy, but it's fun.
It's taught me how I should always value everything and have fun no matter what.